Hi friends, today I am giving a lecture on Euler graph, Euler circuit or cycle in graph theory. It is one of the most important concepts in graph theory. Okay, first of all, what is Euler circuit or cycle? A closed walk in which every edge of the graph visited exactly once. No edge is repeated more than once. It is called as a Euler circuit. Okay. Suppose a walk sequence to become a Euler circuit. First, it satisfies two conditions. First one is the walk sequence is a closed walk. Second one is every edge of the graph visited exactly once. There is no repetition of edges. So by satisfying these two conditions, then the given graph contains a Euler circuit or cycle. Next definition, Euler graph or a Eulerian graph. A connected graph G contains a Euler circuit or cycle, then it is called as a Euler graph or a Eulerian graph. Okay. Next definition, open Euler walk. Okay. So open Euler walk means, so compulsory the walk sequence is a open walk and visits all the edges of a graph exactly once. Okay, by satisfying these two conditions, then we can say that the connected graph G is a open Euler walk. Okay, next one, semi Euler graph or Euler path. A connected graph G contains a open Euler walk, so then it is called as a semi-Euler path. Okay. Now observing some examples based on the definitions. Okay. So now observing this graph. Okay. So here the walk sequence is this one. So A, E1, B, E2, C, E3, D, E4, E8. Okay. So first of all, it is a closed walk or not? So the starting vertex and the ending vertex both are same. Then we can say that it is a closed walk. Second point, every edge of the graph visited exactly once. So here E1 edge, E2 edge, E3 edge, E4 edge. But edge E5 is not visited. So that it is not a Euler graph. It is not a Euler graph. So what is the definition of Euler graph? Euler graph must contain Euler cycle or circuit. It visits all the edges exactly once, but edge E5 is not visited. But it is a closed walk. One condition is satisfied, it is a closed walk. Second condition, it does not cover all the edges in the given graph. So that it is not a Euler graph. Okay. Next, another walk sequence. A, E1, B, E2, C, E3, D, E5 and B. First of all, it is a open walk because a walk sequence starts and ends with two different vertices. It is a open walk. But it does not cover all the edges. E1, E2, E3, E5. So A, E1, B, E2, C, E3, D, E5. But E4 is not visited. So that it is not a Euler graph.
it is not a Euler graph,
but it is a, it visited all the vertices in the given graph A, B, C, D.
Okay.
It visits all the vertices in the given graph.
Okay.
But all edges are not visited. So then it is called as a semi-Euler graph. Semi.
Okay.
Semi-Euler graph. Next one. Now we are taking this example.
Okay.
So this is the walk sequence.
Okay.
So 1 E1, 2 E2, 3 E3, 1 E4, 4 E5, 2 E6, 5 E7, 3 E8, 4 E9, 5 E10, 1. So first of all, it is a closed sequence. It is a closed walk because it starts with vertex 1, it ends with vertex 1. But in the middle, vertex 1 is not repeated. So, but here, vertex 1 is repeated.
Okay.
First one, it is a closed walk, but the initial vertex or ending vertex should not be repeated in the middle.
Okay.
Next one. Every edge of the graph visited exactly once. So E1, E2, E3, E4, E5, E6, E7, E8, E9, E10.
Okay.
So it is a closed walk. First, it is a closed walk. It is a closed walk. It visits all the vertices. It visits all the edges of the graph exactly once. So that it is a Euler graph. So what is the condition for Euler graph? First of all, it is a Euler circuit. Euler circuit. In that Euler circuit, so compulsory it is a closed walk, which visits every edge of the graph exactly once. Here there are 10 edges are there. 10 edges may be visited exactly once. So that it satisfies two conditions. One is a closed walk and the second one is visiting every edge of the graph exactly once. So that it is a Euler graph. It is a Euler graph. It is a Euler graph because it contains Euler circuit. It contains Euler circuit. Maybe vertices may be repeated. This is the condition. In the Euler circuit, a closed walk which visits every edge of the graph exactly once, but vertices may be repeated. Here in this case also, vertices may be repeated. Starting vertex and ending vertex should be the same. Every edge of the graph visited exactly once. It covers all the edges of the graph. By satisfying these three conditions, we can say that this graph G is a Euler graph because it contains all the edges of the graph visited exactly once.
Okay,
next, go for this one. Here the walk sequence is 1, E2, 3, E4, 2, E3, 4, E6, 1, E1, 5, E5, 2.
Okay.
So, it is a open walk because starting vertex and ending vertex should not be the same, so that it is a open walk. is a open walk. So it is not a Euler circuit. Euler circuit. So the given sequence to become a Euler circuit, first of all, it satisfies the closed walk. It is not a closed walk, so that it is not a Euler circuit, so that it is not a Eulerian graph, but it is a open walk. Open walk, because starting vertex and ending vertex should not be the same, and visits all the edges of the graph E1, E2, E3, E4, E5, E6. E1 is there, E2 is there, E3 is there, E4 is there, E5 is there, E6 is there. Every edge of the graph exactly once without repetition. So that it is a open Euler graph. It is a open Euler graph. Open Euler graph. So this graph becomes a open Euler graph. First, it is a open walk. Second one, visiting every edge of the graph exactly once. So then we can say that it is a open Euler graph. Okay. When we can say that semi-Euler graph, if the graph G contains a open Euler walk, so then it is called as a semi-Euler graph or a Euler path. Okay. Next, this walk sequence is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1. So this graph is a Hamiltonian cycle or not? What is Hamiltonian cycle? To become a Hamiltonian cycle, first it contains a Hamiltonian circuit in which every edge of the, every vertex of the graph visited exactly once. So it covers all the vertices 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1. It is a closed walk and visiting every vertex of the graph exactly once. So that it is a Hamiltonian graph. It is a Hamiltonian graph because it contains a Hamiltonian cycle. Hamiltonian cycle. Okay. Next. Now consider this walk sequence 1, 4, 2, 3, 1, 5. Okay. It is not a closed walk. So that it is not a Hamiltonian circuit. It is not a Hamiltonian circuit. It is not a Hamiltonian circuit because it is not a closed walk. It is not a closed walk. Okay. So this is the description about Euler graph or a Euler graph, Euler circuit or cycle. So thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please share this video to your friends and classmates. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel name. So Divyala Srinivasarao. Thank you.